entering play tonight. And now Mtthews plays it ahead. And the bouncing puck to Muzzin, drops it back to Mtthews. In comes Auston Mtthews. Steps around JT Miller, walks in and shoots, scores! A penalty was coming, but no need. Auston Mtthews fires it by Demko.
Watch Jordy Benn. He's going to come into the middle of the ice, and all of a sudden, he's by himself back there as the only defenseman, Miller.
Greg, you talk about the energy level for Montreal. We saw the template for success for the Canadians a week ago in Edmonton, but that's a tough game to play. Here's a chance, scores! Auston Mtthews takes a puck away, and he's got his 35th of the year.
Knocks it down, gets it to an area, and just quick release. And
swinging wide on Nurse, a centering play. Mtthews tied up there, Cassian defensively. Mtthews takes it away and scores! From behind the goal line, he found a hole, and Auston Mtthews has tied it. And
here's a great example in front. Mtthews in the corner. Cassian's got a chance to get it out. It's a heavy stick by Mtthews. And
to that brilliant goal by McDavid. Muzzin to Marner. Here's Mtthews, back to Marner, back to Mtthews, scores! That's how they respond! A highlight reel answer by the Maple Leafs.
A real sharp angle. You think Mtthews is going to shoot this puck because he can score from there, but that one more pass gets it back.
Mtthews. Back to the line, O'Reilly. Simmons in front, Kerfoot in the slot. Here's Marner on the near side, across Mtthews, scores! Posted in, the power play delivers, and the Leafs make it 2-0.
Here's a pass, and what a release, oh my God.
Rink wide it goes for Hyman. Just inside the line for Marner, now Mtthews in, scores! It's a beauty for Auston Mtthews! Thornton sweeps it back to Marner, 2 points on the night. Mtthews scores! First of the year for Auston Mtthews. A power play goal. Who sends it wide. Auston Mtthews looking for his first shot on goal of the game. Out in front, scores! Redirected in front just like that.
Mtthews, and then it'll hit Rasmus Anderson's skate. So you can see, I think Mtthews.
To this near side, Chatfield along the boards, kept it in momentarily and now played out.
Yeah, that block was a big one, though, because Hoglander had a lane.
Here's a giveaway, and Mtthews in! Scores! He's doubled down tonight!
And he handled it fairly well.
Mtthews a face-off win. Sandin to Marner in front, scores! Auston Mtthews has another, and the Leafs have the lead.
Dermott for Thornton. Ahead to Marner. Moves in on Shabbat and Zub. Mitch Marner winds in, Thornton centering pass, Mtthews scores! Auston Mtthews on the feed from Joe Thornton! Welcome back, and it's 1-0 Toronto!
Shabbat back in off the line. Zub in particular gives all kinds of room here for Thornton to get deep in the zone. And
30 seconds to go in the first Ottawa penalty. Morgan Rielly to John Tavares, back for Morgan Rielly, a centering pass, Mtthews in, long shoot, scores! Auston Mtthews gets his second!
Joe's 0 for 2 on the
night. Yeah, that's amazing, isn't it?
Here's Hall walking in. One-timer scores! Auston Mtthews has number 14 on the year.
Sweet works it back across. That pass missed Kerfoot. Kerfoot banks it back to Brody. TJ Brody for Mtthews. Walks in, shoots, scores! Auston Mtthews rips it by Koskinen. The power play goal gives the Leafs the lead right back.
Again, and Mtthews will come out and get himself set here. Top of the circle, gets to walk downhill into it, through the screen of Wayne Simmonds, and this is a bullet.
And now Mtthews takes over. Rielly, back to 34, takes the shot, scores!
Through the legs of Thornton and underneath the arm. Did it hit?
Oh, back to Thornton. Watch by Zaitsev. Marner picks it up. Marner, Mtthews tried to tuck it in. Scores! He's got another.
Quickly to your forehand. And part of the challenge here when you're trying to cover Mtthews is you've got so many other movements.
Now Tavares will hand it back to him. Kick back to the line for Rielly. Still no shot attempt, 5-on-3. Marner across, Mtthews scores, and the beat goes on. A shot off Sherratt. And back to Rielly. 5 minutes left in the second. Auston Mtthews lets it go, scores!
He has doubled down once again.
Their goaltending, while it hasn't been as good as last year in totality, that hasn't been the issue. The issue's been defensively. They just give up way too much.
Marner taken in there by Pettersson. Penalty coming to Elias Pettersson. And the Leafs score on the delayed penalty call. And it's Auston Mtthews again. Now Thornton back on it. Mtthews. Marner taps that back to Riley. Long wrist shot scored! That's tipped in front as well. A power play goal gives the Leafs a 2-1 lead as Auston Mtthews gets his stick on that. Here's Riley with it. Across to Marner with a shot that's deflected, kicked away by Hellebuck. Tavares brings it back in, score! Auston Mtthews takes it by Hellebuck. And finally the Leafs get one by him and they're down by one with 1:54 to go.
54. For the Leafs. They retrieve the puck a couple of times. Nylander shelves it.
Now Riley, Mtthews, Marner's gone to the bench. Tavares checks in. And here comes Morgan Riley. Auston Mtthews, over the front, scores!
This is one Mtthews with so many point blank chances. It gets deflected off of Draisaitl. Backing up, and Campbell gets it here, and you hope that it's just maintenance and he'll be ready to play on the road trip coming up. Some big games with Winnipeg and Calgary.
Here's Auston Mtthews, a chance, put it up top and in! Auston Mtthews, and the Leafs have the lead. Dubois can't get loose, and now Mtthews in for Hyman. Marner in front of the backhand. Stop, rebound, scores! Auston Mtthews has the Kickstarter tonight, his 24th of the year.
Whoops.
Someone went down the hall the other day to break a stick in frustration. Hyman set a score, and there's Auston Mtthews waiting all night for a chance. He gets it, and Mtthews makes it a 4-2 game.
Calgary blue line, they don't get the puck out of the zone. It's Matthew Tkachuk, who is knocked down by Mtthews first, then Hyman does his work, as he always does, to get the puck back.
And Brody knocks out the center ice to Nylander. 3-on-2, Toronto. Nylander for Mtthews. In, hold, shoot, scores! Auston Mtthews snaps his 26th home, and the Leafs lead 2-0.
That's the look through Stone, can't find it, and Mtthews has got goals in back-to-back games.
Kind of play it back across, two chances at it. Riley gets a bench, a stick from the bench, and comes back 2-on-1 with Scheifele. Riley centers it, Mtthews, in, scores! Auston Mtthews!
Mtthews puts his head down. He's going to beat Stastny up the ice. He's got all kinds of time to corral it. And that
feeds it back to Riley. Marner in, shoots, that dribbles down. Hyman a whack at it. Markstrom down the pitch to lose. They score! Auston Mtthews! The power play drought is over, and the Leafs are back on top.
On the puck, a league-leading 27 goals after a pair in Calgary on Monday night. There's Ilya Mikheyev, who will have new line mates in this game as Mtthews stays out, swoops, scores! It's number 28 for Auston Mtthews.
Matchup game, the Leafs have basically just been rolling all four lines.
Here's Marner, looks for Mtthews, scores! It's 29 for Auston Mtthews. Ball at the line, into the slot. Norris is there to knock it away. Galchenyuk gets it back. His pass does get to Marner, front, scores! And Auston Mtthews has hit 30. Shot from the point, didn't get through. Shabbat lost it. Marner's got it. Mtthews scores. Hat-trick goal, Auston Mtthews.
Tied up by Brody. Leafs are back in action tomorrow night at home against Calgary, then Winnipeg on Thursday. Marner feeds it down. They score. Mtthews on the tip. And the red-hot Auston Mtthews strikes again.
Finds the pass lane. Suzuki's watching.
Seem like they're destined to be playing against each other.
Mitch Marner trying to spring Auston Mtthews loose inside the zone. Scores! Number 34 has his 34th of the season.
Sandin had lost his stick. Hughes moves in now. Drops it off for Hoglander. That's moved out, and Marner's got Mtthews with him 2-on-1. Marner works in. Mtthews in, shoot, scores! Marner to Mtthews to the back of the net.
Elliot said that's a bad plus-minus, doesn't
that
mean
might
much.
Be why he said it. Mtthews scores! Auston Mtthews, it's 37! center wins it. The next tied for fourth in the league in faceoff efficiency at 53.1%. Here's a steal here. Mtthews scores! Auston Mtthews has doubled down.
You know that Mtthews is going to be ready to shoot. Edler exposes it to the inside, and Marner, with that little hesitation, finds the lane.
Centering play by Thornton, but trying to get through these final five as healthy as possible. Thornton to the line. Muzzin. His shot deflected, scores! Another quick stick from Auston Mtthews, and it's 39-3.
And look at that. You tell me that doesn't mean something. An opportunity to get to 40, reaches down, little deflection. Allen going to his left, puck comes.
Muzzin back with it. Lead pass to Marner. Marner lets it back to Mtthews. In shoot, scores! Auston Mtthews does a fist, and it's 5-2. 40 goals of the year for Auston Mtthews.
An awesome play by Mitch Marner here as he slithers his way past one defense.
Here's Foligno with Tavares and Mtthews after the successful penalty kill by Toronto. Looking for the tying goal. Auston Mtthews. Muzzin has moved up. Jam play there and a chance. And Auston Mtthews has scored number 41 as he rockets further ahead.
On the slot area. And Mtthews is going to step right into this thing. And he's got such a quick release. He's so fast at unloading that puck.